So guys, I decided to disconnect my solar panel and turn on inverters, and as you can see, battery voltage is 12.1, and I just wanted to see if turbine will do better on this voltage. So let's see. I'll put time lapse.